Carolina, let's get in position. Get your mouthpieces in. Lower your gate, Olmec. Come over here, Ryan. Let's put 3 minutes on the clock. On your mark. Get set. Go! There he goes, up into the temple. They've got two pendants, plenty of time. Right into the pit of the pendulum. This guy's fast. Matter of fact, strong team all day. He's got to go up. Time to climb. He's going to head up eventually to the King storeroom. His little throne. He was looking for a door. 2 minutes, 26 seconds. Smash or pot. Find the key. There it is. Try the next one. That opens it up. Heading down in the chamber of the sacred markers. Now he's gonna have to put those markers on. Oh, Temple Guard didn't even save them. He knows what he's doing. Dawn's waiting. She knows any time he could be going, he could be taken out. It'll be her turn. Push him down. He's going into the room of the ancient warriors. Get in there. Pull those arms down. Tries the middle one. He's heading into the shrine of the silver monkey. Wow, he had luck on that one. Temple Guard, go ahead, Don. Go. Take off. Fly like the wind. Stay high. 1 minute, 20 seconds. All the way across. Go, Don, go! Follow his path! Now she's going down. 1 minute, 3 seconds. She's kind of lost her way, but I think she knows where she's going now. Into the room of the ancient warriors. Now to the shrine of the silver monkey. Put the monkey together. First things first, hit the base. Turn it upside the other way. Now the head. Jam it on. Gotta turn it around the other way. There it goes. Now slide down the slide. We get a secret password. Go to the secret password. 16 seconds.
Hula Barbera Mito.
No! Just ran out of time. Oh, she just missed it by a couple of seconds. They did a great job the whole time. What a team. What a strong team. They're taking the portable stereo. I know they had a good time. I really enjoyed having it. Come on over here, Don. We hope you had a good time, too. Join us again next time.